the DNB 60 with Shogun.
Just locked on, it's the sounds of Prolix representing Shogun Audio in the DNB 60. For me, Friction, right here on BBC Radio 1 and 1 Extra.
The DNB 60 with Shogun.
British. Radiation. die. Recognize, heat make the water rise. Crave bass from bass crates and dog plates. Vacate the mind space and stay straight. Night breathe with the need of survival. Ever since a record, needle touch the vinyl. The cycle, D&B disciples. It's non-fictional, it's in the baseline rival.
Smiting all of them.
Thank you.
Radio 1 and 1 Extra's Drum and Bass Show.
Deep into this week's D&B 60, the sounds of Prolix representing Shogun Audio. For me, Friction, BBC Radio 1 and 1 Extra.
We'll be right back.
Just locked on, this is the sounds of Prolix, repping Shogun Audio in the DMB 60 for me, Friction.
The DMB 60 with Shogun.
be a part of it. Music in the veins, hitting waves with a shark in it. My ticket, addicted to hard living. Rocky couldn't spar with it. You don't know the half of it. Alley cat, higher stakes, grabbing that scene where the bass lies, moves like a polygraph. Jungle is the habitat, main stage, since palace. We put the rabbit on the needle like we feed habits. We'll be right back.
Prolix for the last 60 minutes in the D&B 60 representing Shogun Audio for me, Friction. If you just locked on, that is the end of another show and you've missed a massive Friction Fire from Elliot Moss remixed by Spectrosoul. We had our third and final D&B legend, High Contrast. He was in the mix for us and we caught up with him as well. Loads of new music as ever. We have music from the likes of DC Breaks, Culture Shock, Hybrid Minds, Command Strange, and much, much more. I'll be back same time, same place next week on BBC Radio 1 and 1 Extra. We'll have Whiny in the guest mix, and we'll have Loxy representing Exit Records in the D&B 60. I'll see you there.
The D&B 60 with Shogun.
shine like this because you people are more comfortable interacting with your own kind. If I didn't wear the suit, it would defeat the purpose.
Making the guys pretty close, huh?
Not too close, I hope.